Well, SKAN is known as the world leader in isolation technology and hydroperoxide gassing systems, but we're really much more than that. We used to be much more of a box builder, and we've really evolved into a true process equipment company, looking at not only how the equipment is designed and built, but also how it is used in the field and how it's validated. We're going to be having our PSI modular isolator at the INTERPHEX show with an actual working system. It's going to be really exciting because we'll also have our interchangeable L flange, which is essentially a removable back wall and floor of this isolator system where you can house a piece of process equipment and make this interchangeable between many different isolator functions. It's a very exciting development, and our pharmaceutical safety isolator systems, our PSI, is really become the foundation for a lot of new small-scale manufacturing processes. Our next product that we're going to be featuring is our ScanFog Sera material airlock. This is another exciting development at SKAN, where not only have we taken hydrogen peroxide and found a new way to deliver the hydrogen peroxide to our systems, but also we've interfaced a built-in catalytic converter system, which allows you to have a standalone isolator chamber that provides decon between clean rooms, or even decon of materials and supplies going into a restricted access barrier, or RABS, or even an isolator system. Our new wireless glove testing system is also going to be featured. We'll have a working model at the show, and you'll be able to actually test gloves and see how the system works. This is a great example of how SKAN has not only taken a product and evolved it to the next level, but also we looked at how it's used in the field. We did a lot of microbiological testing, and we looked at how the physics of glove holes occur in the field, and we defined what the microbiological parameters and physical parameters need to be in order to have effective glove leak testing. The whole point of this is to make sure that we don't risk contamination to our product, and we believe we've come up with a great solution that's very effective method for using that. The final product that we're going to be featuring at the SKAN booth is our RABS retrofit program. RABS are restricted access barrier systems, and although SKAN is well known for our isolator systems, we're actually also world leaders in RABS technology. We've brought to bear a lot of the necessary technology and the transfer systems used in isolation technology and brought them to bear on RABS technology as well. We can build a very compliant RABS system and actually extend the life of an existing filling line, bringing the compliance profile much higher, and it's a great way to respond to a lot of FDA 483 citations and get your system up and running and longer lifespan, even for old 10, 20-year-old filling lines. Well, SKAN works side by side with our clients to customize their solutions for their needs. So we have a long history of building custom isolator systems, but as some of the examples that I have shown earlier, we brought to bear a lot of those technologies into modular systems and other smaller packages where we can more affordably bring those solutions to the wider audience. SKAN has taken our technology also to the next level. We've developed now three different methods of hydrogen peroxide decontamination. We've developed new catalytic converter systems where we can aerate an isolator system or a material airlock chamber very quickly. And we can have cycle times under 2 hours in very large filling isolators. And we've even achieved, in small isolator systems, total cycle times in less than 30 minutes, which is unheard of in the industry. We've really taken this to the next level, and we're very excited about the technology that we bring to bear. We also utilize our hydrogen peroxide knowledge to understand how the hydrogen peroxide interacts with the product. For example, you can have low-level residuals of hydrogen peroxide may have a slight impact on your product. We have measurement technology in our labs where we can measure down to the 2 to 5 parts per billion range and actually be able to detect hydrogen peroxide in your products and in your container packages. It's very important to understand what's going on with your decontamination process. It's much more than getting kill of biological indicators. So SKAN has responded to the industry with numerous innovations and developments over the past 5 years. I mentioned the faster cycle times, again under 2 hours for large-scale isolators, and some small-scale isolators and airlocks less than 15 or 30 minutes. We have new hydrogen peroxide delivery methods, including the new SKAN fog system, where we can do larger scale material airlocks and even rooms. Finally, low-level residual testing and being able to test your process in our laboratory will help you define and really validate a more effective process for your product. SKAN has also developed our own biological indicator, which is really required for us to be the final missing link in the entire hydrogen peroxide gassing process. We provide a performance guarantee for all of our cycles, and now we know that we have a reliable biological indicator that has the highest quality testing as well as the highest qualified, highest quality manufacturing methodologies.
Thank you.